is the 13th match of the FAO League 2022, and it's been played between the Sports Hostel side and the Rovers Club. In fact, the Rovers Athletic Club. It's a good ball. It's a header. Just above the crossbar there. Some quality. Good ball again, but been put away by the goalkeeper. Has been signalled offside. It's a good ball again. Can this one be a goal? That's nicely kept. That was a good header by Arunanshu Gupta, who had already scored in the previous matches. But a goal yet to be in. Over ambitious there. Sanjay Hembram, Phagu Munda, Lohar, Amit Kerketa, Pintu Samal, Pitavas Kilo, Ashant Kerketa, Prashant Shrihari, Raghu Marandi, Bhagavan Chwinar, Parau Tudu and Raisin Tudu. That was the starting 11 for the Sports Hostel side, and a total of 5 playing substitutes can be used by each team for a game. It's a corner for the Sports Hostel side. That's been easily put away by the Rovers Club defenders. Sports Hostel side is having a dream run this year round. They've played 3 matches earlier. They have won 2 and drawn 1. It's a good ball there. That was almost a goal. Lovely effort there from the Rovers side. Good ball there. Goes for the shot. But that's nicely kept by the goalkeeper of the Rovers Athletic Club. Sports Hostel boys pushing it through. It's a good ball. Number 10 with it. Lovely challenge from the shot's been taken. What a goal that is. It's a lovely goal there. The best of the tournament till now. Captain with the ball, Chandra Mudali. Send the throw in as well. It's a good ball there. It's been put away. Lovely ball there. That's been signaled offside. That's been signaled offside. Good bit of work. Chandra Mudali, Arunanshu Gupta. Looks like a good challenge. Goes in with the shot. But off target. It's been cleared off by the Rovers defender. Rovers club. Wasn't that red at the Rovers? Throw in. Looks like a good challenge. Oh, that's been put away by Kumar Singh. It's a lovely ball there. Will he go for the shot? Yet to be a goal. Goes for the shot. But that's off. So let's see. That was almost a goal again. Would you believe it? That even that has been signaled offside. Goes for the shot. Again into the hands of the goalkeeper. But again, looks like a good challenge. In with the shot, hits the crossbar. This was a lovely attempt. Lovely attempt. Tackle. Nasty tackle there. Sports Hostel side and the Rovers Athletic Club, and the Sports Hostel side is leading 1-0, but the conversion rate has not been up to the mark. Straight into the hands of the goalkeeper. Has rained, but looks like a good challenge. Pita Vaskilo with the ball. Has been signaled offside today as well. It's a great sight to watch. Goes for the shot. That's off target. And it be converted. Goes for the shot. That was again into the hands of the goalkeeper. Brilliant work. Brilliant work by the goalkeeper there. The Rovers Athletic goalkeeper. It was nicely. Tirupati Khilo has also done quite a decent job today, apart from one goal which was far off him, and Pinto Samuel took a lovely shot. So tomorrow we have two matches. The first match is between the Chaudia Ganj club and the town club. They both belong to the Silver B group. Facebook page of Football Association of Odisha. Some lovely bit of goalkeeping there. Will he take the shot? Karthik, will he take the shot? No, he doesn't. Like a good ball. Fresh legs there. It's just come in. Number 8. The Rovers Athletic Club. Ball to his captain. Chandra Mudali with the ball. Goes with the cross. Straight into the hands of the goalkeeper again. surely Arunanshu Gupta the player there. That was a blunder. He did all the good work, but yet to be a goal. Goes in with the shot, and that's a goal. That's a lovely goal from Guman Singh. It's a great shot. And there it is, as I was saying.
And that's a goal.
And another goal from the sports hostel side this time. It's 2-1. It's like a good challenge. In with the ball. Goes with the shot, and there comes the number three for the sports hostel team. They're leading 3-1 now. Tries to do with the ball. Number 7 takes the shot, but off target. Again, a lovely bit of work from Kilo. It's a bit of injury. Takes the shot. It's a good save from the goalkeeper. As they're trailing 3-1 in this game. Surely shown some intent, but a lot of shots taken off target today. And that's a goal. Finally, Karthik scores. Side again. Take the shot. And with the goal scorer, Karthik Hantal. He'll be taking the shot as they're approaching the end. Takes the shot. But straight into the hands of the goalkeeper. Approach has been good today. No matter the result, but they have shown good approach. Can he? He cannot.